Alright folks, for this video we're going to be showing off some gameplay footage of Redfall, the new exclusive from Microsoft, Bethesda, and Arkane for the Xbox Series X and S, being played on the Series S though. Game is also available on PC, PC/Steam, and it's also available on Game Pass, whether it's on the PC or the Xbox side. And if you're interested in my review of the game, I'll have a link down in the description down below, or you can click on the card that will appear up on this video. And for parents out there, it's worth pointing out, Redfall is rated M for mature audiences only, ages 17 and up by the ESRB rating system. So why don't we get started then?
People out there need our help. Let's go.
How do we know you won't betray us too?
Excuse me.
How do you know you won't look at this whole time? You said you could get the bloodstream out of them. Maybe it'd be the same to us.
I think I've earned enough goodwill from you this year to not have my motive
questioned. How do we know you aren't one of those cultists? Or your husband?
Don't you dare.
As if things couldn't get any worse, we've got PNC boots on the ground here. Means somebody at this Avum company spent a lot of money to deal with a big problem. Those mercs were heading to Redfall General Hospital, looking for some kind of old-ass film footage. Shit must be real embarrassing. They're sick. I don't care what they're after. If they can get on the island, they must have had some sort of exfiltration plan. So maybe we can get off of Redfall too, and hopefully send some help back. Okay, Bribon, let's roll. At the crash site said that Bellwether was here to look for a film canister at the Avum Clinic. A film canister?
Give me a taste, blood.
More where that came from, you ugly ass pendejos.
Thank you.
look like the kind of place that takes friends. Blot out the sun, doesn't matter, still kicking your ass. They were funneling gallons of blood out of this place.
Smells like a slaughterhouse.
VIP office here. methods already work. Addison has improved since Charles began donating blood to him.
Claire, she insisted. And it's true, Peter has improved some. Our trials have yielded results along several metrics. But it's not what we were hoping.
Charles.
Well, that's why I'm here. You shunned promise. If you accept my offer, we can realize that promise.
We have plenty of investors. I don't see what you can offer that we don't already have.
What can you do for us?
Peter, please.
This isn't just about money. I have exactly what Ava needs. I'll have a sample sent to you as soon as it's available.
Madre mía. All the vamps are dead. Okay. Let's see if the theater downtown has a film projector we can use.
Theater's up ahead. I miss movie nachos. There's just something about that fake cheese. Who's a good robot? Who's the best robot? Yeah. Bulb's burned out. Hope there's another one around here. We got him, Bribon. Thank you. Finally. Let's see why Bellwether was hired to burn this film.
This damn thing. This is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it? And where I thought it ended. Gateway sample test 90, August 20th, 2021. Subject deceased. Exsanguination due to intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. 2 hours have passed since the procedure. The feeling is indescribable. Been realized. Life itself. We hold it. Everything belongs to me.
That was Dr. Addison? The guy who ran the clinic for Avon? The voice on the radio. I don't know what the hell he's supposed to be now, but we have to stop him.
Gana, you gross ass.
You hear the Hollow Man? Do as you're told!
Play games with me, bloodbath.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Better.
I found it.
More where that came from, you ugly ass pendejos. Here comes the...
Gross-ass freaks.
much better. From your ugly ass pendejos.
Thank you.
I need some backup here!
You found them, huh? Shame what happened to him. I guess we all lost someone out there, though. Thanks for trying. Dear. Shouldn't be here.
That's it. No more freaks.
Bad guy's getting some help.
Disappointed. This complicated.
That's all of them.
Left for my dogs to shred to pieces. Not so smart, baby.
Alright, folks, this includes some gameplay footage of me playing Redfall on the Xbox Series X and S, being played on Series S via Game Pass. Tell me what you guys think. Did you like what you see? Did you not like what you see? Do you think this game is as bad as the internet makes it sound like it is, or do you don't think it's as bad as what the internet's making it sound like it is? Do you think the game is an outright disappointment, though? Do you think Microsoft can learn from Redfall's mistake launch and everything like that? As always, sound off in the comment section below. Let me know what you think. And if you do like this video, I hope you hit the like button. I would appreciate it. And I hope you do subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you do, make sure you hit the bell icon for notifications of any new videos I put up. Also, feel free to share this video if you want to. And feel free to donate to my channel if you like. You could do it through PayPal, me, Patreon, or Steam. So links will be in the description of this video. And I'll see you again next time when I do another video. Hopefully that'll be soon. Until then, from Southern California, wish you all a good day then. Bye.